Hello and welcome to a super quick Missing No Unlock guide where you don't have to watch a 45 minutes video to get the information. You go local files, browse, resources, app, webpack, renderer. That's your save file. I recommend that you make a backup just in case. I use Notepad++. Normal Notepad should work. Now you're going to go and insert MissingNo in unlock characters and bot characters. So you're gonna go Control F, you're gonna look for Llama because it's an easy name to find, okay? But it has to be in bot characters or unlock characters. So this one is for bot characters and the code for MissingNo is Fino. You're gonna go Fino, comma. I made a mistake earlier where I put Fino without checking where, just after Llama, but it was not in bot character or unlock character and it didn't work. So if it doesn't work, check if that's what you did, because I made that mistake. And here we are in unlock character. This way your MissingNo will be free. There you go, right? Okay, after that, you have to change your checksum. There's a website for this. It's because your save file has been changed, so you need a new checksum. You're going to delete it, select all, copy. I'll give you the website in the description down below. And it gives you your checksum. You just paste the entire save file, minus the checksum, see, it's empty. And that's your new checksum. So you're gonna copy your checksum, paste it right here, where the other one used to be. You're gonna save, and it should work now. Let's try it out. Play. Yes, play. Now, sometimes this will happen. Go with local save, because it's the local save that you modified. Here's your game. You're gonna go options, restore backup, confirm. The game will reset and you should have MissingNo. Here it is. You got MissingNo. And every time you go back, he's got different stats. Fun and insane character that I intend to try later on. That's what I got for you. I hope you found it helpful. See you around.